Welcome to another episode of Conan Exiles on the Supreme Server Cluster. It looks like I might not be able to take everything I needed. Let's see if I can get rid of some weight. I can come back for this later. Not going anywhere. But I want to take these guys back home. I don't want to be, because I'm pretty far from home. I don't want to be taking forever. Anyway, it's another episode. I logged out for lunch. Last episode was kind of short. So I logged out for lunch and ate, and I'm back here. Just hightailing it to my base by the water. In fact, speaking of water, I should get some. Could always go back and get that brimstone later. Now, one thing I wanted to do is go get horses, but the shellbacks are closer. They're like right down there. I just passed them. So it'd be easier to do that. All I have to do is come up with an animal pen, and I should be able to do that. Okay, smelter. Goes in the smelter. There we go. And now this fighter, he goes like, turn him around a bit. Put him right there. Okay, you got sword. Okay, So, yeah, this guy's going to be a squishy guard. This guy's going to do good. Oh, they put some metal in there. Oop, almost fell over. I don't remember where else. All these, there's all these little nodes everywhere. What I need to do is raise this shell back and go out into the desert and load up with whatever I need. Instead of, you know, screwing around with petty shit. Like finding little nodes here and there. But see, I didn't have any armor or anything at the time. Now I do. At least I have an armor and a decent weapon. You know. Now there's a place right here. I can try to recruit some of these guys. But I'm not sure they're worth recruiting. There's, most of the time these guys are not high level. But let's see. Yeah, see what I mean? They're usually no good. What is that? Oh, shell bucket. I got into the decorations of my personal game, but I don't see where it's really needed here. What? Yeah, see, low level shit. Man. I killed him. Aiden took his soup. Fur is good. Gold coins are good. Supply case. Notes. Dead sorcerer's man. Just not into magic. Found a big bag of bones, huh? Well, the good thing is these guys are next to the base. Explosive guardian head. Oh yeah, I remember these things. I was collecting them. I'm assuming that you can put them. I'm assuming that you can put these stone guardians together just for the fun of it. But, you know. I just went there, killed all the natives. No, a hypocrite. That's fine. I know there's a red one here. Oh, there he is. See? I'll get one of these baby shellbacks later on, not now. Once I construct that taming pen, and then I'll have me a weight animal, and then I can take that weight animal over there and fill it up with gobs of metal, you know. Yeah, mystical mushroom is not the same as other mushrooms. Oh, look at that. Let's see. Just getting the local nodes again. Get that already? I think there was one here. Can't see shit. Should have brought a torch. Yeah, those hides, they weigh a ton. So is all this unnecessary food. Stone I don't need. What else do I not need? Like that. See, I got a lot of hide. Shit. It's a waste of good hide. Let me try to get. I'm going to try to squeeze that one node that I have over here. Just squeeze that one node in there. So I can try to keep some of the hide. This. Right here. Okay, let's dump that. Alright, let's head back. See how quick he is. Already got a bar. Wow, that's nice. Oh yeah. Hardest thing is remembering what box what goes in. There's gold and silver coins, fur. So this goes in there. No, that's the alchemist bench. This goes in here. It's the same one. This one, there we go. This goes there. There we go. Okay. Yeah, that guy can stay there. It looks like everything's there. Oh, one thing I did want to do is get a shell back. And to do the shell back, I have to... an animal pen. If I want a horse, I have to get a stable, which is going to require some shape wood and brick. This one doesn't require much, just 300, 420. Okay. Yeah, see, I can't even place it. All right, so let's go do that. 300. Oh wait, let me get the twine before I forget. Where's the twine? Where is the twine? Okay, I guess there's no twine. Oh, that's more than enough. Get wood. Okay. And then twine, that would require a bush. Okay, I'll have to remove this tiki torch. Oh, I didn't have enough, but shit. Let's try that again. Okay. Now for some reason there's a damn tree in there, and there shouldn't be a tree in there anywhere. Are you serious? Did you manifest again? Anyway, so it's functional, it's there, it's next to my base. I don't think it'll interfere with any of the metal nodes. There's one like this metal node. I don't think it'll interfere with it. Having little nodes next to my place. So all I got to do is go kidnap a shell back and put it in there. And I forgot what they eat, though. I think they eat seeds. Or... I don't remember what they eat. Let's see. I'll make that into brick. Working on it. Put this here. Make some more bricks. Always try to make bricks as early as you can because you just need them for certain things. Not everything, but certain things. Make more gruel. Alright, so I'm going to take the rest of this gruel over there. Okay. Got a torch. So this guy needs food, so I'm going to give him some food. And that will level up the first characteristic in his attributes. Oops. No. Shit, this is different. Okay, so yeah, this is a weak thrall. It's a weak one. Anyway, whatever. I can take them in there. When I'm exploring, what I could do is take that thrall with me, have him on passive until I get where I'm going, and then put him on to guard me. And then if I get attacked and I get overwhelmed, I can just run the hell out of there. And he stay behind and die, but yeah. That's why I just give him light armor and whatever basic weapon I have that I don't need. If it was a level 4 thrall, I'd be more serious about it, but you still, so far, thralls, even high level thralls are just, they're not quite with it, in my opinion, anyway. Let's see, there was a thing about kits. Got those from killing a boss, but I wouldn't mind having that. Okay, so what's wrong, baby? What's wrong? Yeah, that steel truncheon, that should last a while, because I only got 2 iron that I got for free. These are some leather bindings. Also last longer. That's good. Because we're going to go back to the Wheel of Pains over there and try to do something with them. Oh, this guy's cooking like crazy, man. That's going to be good. Let's see if we can get something else to follow us. Oh yeah, that's right. I was looking for the shell back. After we break this game, I'll go back and try to get some more thralls. And then later on, I'll try to get a couple of baby shell backs when I have less weight on me. Because that would be slowed and, you know. But the shell back is what I use, and if you guys have been watching my videos, I use that as a mule to go ahead and... as a mule to go ahead and ferry metal from the metal region in the desert. Takes a while to get there, but eventually you do. That's how I like about this game. You just run if you don't want to bother. Just run. Just keep, you know, take a little break, get your stand back, and keep running. Eventually, they'll just stop following you. See? I get my stand back, do a regular run. Boom. And I can go ahead and coast again. Man, people in the past, they must have had great cardio, man. Not like us, they sit on their asses all day. not going to skin anything, construct anything. Not going to mine any more brimstone. Not going to do that. Not going to do that. That way if I die in there, I don't leave my fucking stuff in there. Did I put down that sleeping bag or not? Because I want to respawn here if I can. Son of a bitch. Oh, fuck. I don't think I put down a sleeping bag. That or I put on another one and forgot about it. Shit. Okay. Well, what do we need here? Fiber, twine, and some branches. There's one branch. I'll just make another quick sleeping bag here. Oh, there it is. I thought I didn't make it. I was like, shit. So sure I made it. There we go. I need to make a bed later when I get time. Try that one. Well, let me see what levels these guys are. The ones on the very outside are usually nothing, but every once in a long while you'll get a good one. Dancer. What's this other guy? Shumite, two. There are two twos and a dancer.
You picked the wrong fight!
They're too low level to bother with. I'll use the wraps because they're easier to make, and you have the time to. When you have the time to heal, it's best just to use the wraps. Unless you have the better stuff, which I don't have right now. Okay, now I can actually see better. Let's go in there and see what we can accomplish. I can switch to my main weapon if I have to.
Oh, curse you!
It's a three.
Curse you!
Not bad. Why am I always missing with this guy? I don't get it.
See? Gods take you. Taste death.
Oh, he's doing extra moves. That's what's going on. He's just a three, but still. Being so good. Actually, I was impressed by that one. He's only a three, but still. You know. Preferably, you want fours or named ones, regardless. But I'd rather, you know. In other words, I could still put light armor on him, you know, just cheap leather armor, and bring him into the dungeon with me as a sacrifice, you know. That's what I'm saying, you know. There we go. Get to work. So I brought all the extra potions because did get my ass handed to me quite a bit. I'm regenerating, so by the time I get in there, I should be okay. No, that was the guy at the door. Okay. These guys are most likely weak anyway. It's a tanner. I don't have a tanner just yet. Where are you?
Taste death!
I gotta knock her out first. She just did. I could kill him. Okay. I'm gonna save her. And yeah. Well, she's useful, but I'm gonna see if I can get better stuff. Let's heal up with bandages. See, this is why I wanted heavy armor, but you need that thick hide. I'm gonna go to the bathroom real quick. I think I'll be okay for a second. Okay, let's see who we got here.
You picked the wrong fight!
Ah, shit. That archer fucked me up. I didn't get it on time. What are you? A dancer and who else? Who else? Two dancers. Get the archer now while I can. Alright, so okay, the dancer and the two archers are out of the way. That's useful. Use that. Okay. Oh, I didn't know it was injured. Wrong button. Okay. Blacksmith. Yes. Herbalist, huh?
Die!
Why am I so slow? I'm like 88. No, 29%, but I'm slow. Oh shit, that hurt. This guy I need. Even though he's just a two. Okay, so the herbalist I'm not sure about, but the blacksmith I'm sure about. So, let me see if there's anything better in there.
Put your weapons away, exile.
Oh, shit. I killed the third one. I didn't want to. Oh, fuck. I can barely read it. It's another blacksmith, but he's a level one. Okay, he's an alchemist. I need him. If I can get him, I'd be one happy son of a bitch. Come here. Very good.
Taste death!
God damn it. Stay in one place. I almost got him. Consider myself lucky if I can get this guy. But he keeps getting in the way.
Curse you!
Got you, you fucker. Ooh, I got an advanced chemist here. Alchemist, sorry. Let's go. Now, there was a blacksmith too in here. See, this guy's important because he's named, which means he's the highest level. So I have a highest level chemist, so that means I'll be able to do some serious shit. Nobody's manifested again, so I'm good. Yeah. Remember this, the one I went in there last time and I accidentally killed a guy just like this one. It was the same thing, but this time I got him. So I won't need another alchemist. Because I don't think you need more than one base here. And then, gruel time. Alright. A Gillum turn. Interest chosen as an alchemist. And this guy. Well, I got two of them rolling, so I don't really need any more right now. I'll come back and I'll get another blacksmith later sometime. Put that there. Put some of these healing wraps somewhere. In case I need them later. Okay, so now that we got that done, see if I can get a shell back. Oops, wrong way. Wonder if this guy is actually here or what. Who is this guy? Rivian. Right, so we're just gonna run home and oh, you know what? I forgot about not spark powder, stuff in there. Oh, is it gonna be a? Oh, this guy's done already. Gotta take this home right now. I'll take him home as well. But this is gonna be probably a sandstorm situation. Crap. Uh, 20% cover. Oh shit! I didn't see them. Fuck. I was gonna hide in the cave. Fuck it. Let's just go home. I'm sure I'll be fine. There we go. did. Do I get credit here? No. I think it sucks because I got passive regeneration and everything. Still kicking my ass. Okay, I think it's passing. There we go. Let's get out of here. There it is. Jeez, what a bitch. It's just like scorched, man. Fucking scorched earth. I wish I had better recovery. Yeah, that steel cudgel allowed me to get that guy. Normally those guys, they don't take a lot of concussive damage. Pull up, but I got all the stuff on me I need. Just start farming those shell backs that are there. Put like 5 shell backs in there. I tried doing other things like a Komodo dragon and a rhino, but they seem to be, you know, as long as it can keep pace with you, you're usually okay. Thing is, shellbacks are like probably one of the first things you're supposed to get in the game because it's the noob area. But they're just so useful, you know, they're better than a mule. You know? So. Yeah, I think you're in a chemist for that. I'll just put you here. Ignoring XL3, XL2. Oh yeah, that's right. They give you some food. It takes half of your gruel. Give it to this guy. Not to bother making any more gruel. And I never even heard of Eldarion. I don't know what that is. Okay. That's it. So we got them home, waiting on the chemist. Armor seems pretty beat up. Let me see if I can fix it here. I need metal. Probably finished most of that metal by now. Yeah. Alright, so I'm going to repair my armor. Seems pretty banged up. Been doing a lot of work. If I get enough metal, I might wind up just upgrading everybody to medium. I think I'm going to not do leather. I'm going to do light. I'm probably going to do medium. Because medium at least gives you some protection. Yeah. But you need metal with it, that's all. Also, go farm the spider. I might do the spider again. How much for that box? So decorations, storage. I forgot it was how many wood? 100 wood, huh? Okay. Just keep 100 wood on me. Farm the spider. Let me check my stats though. Oh, I got 5 whole stats. Shit. Okay. That looks pretty good. Maybe I can try the vitality on this one. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I wanted this one. Son of a bitch. I'm going to reset my stats. Watch this. Let's see if this works. I got these last time. Let's see. It should still be in here. If not, then okay. Then I have to go kill a croc. Let me go kill a croc for that shit. Because there was a... They gave me a bunch of potions, I guess. They were temporary potions. But it'll allow you to reset your stats. You know what? Come here. Come here. Okay. Well, I got one shell back. I guess it won't let me take more than one. That's weird. I'll get this one started. I think they just eat like fiber, like this. I think they just eat fiber. Minutes. Okay. Let's see if that works. I think that's the right way to go about it. I'm always trying to have backup animals. If I can get a couple of them. Like I said, the shellbacks are like right down the street, so take their stuff. Help me to ferry. I mean, these guys can carry a lot of metal. I think it's like 500 or 1,000 metal per slot, and they have like 10 slots or something. It's really good. Let's see. Let's put you in there. All right, that one's growing. See if I can get a third one in there. I think there was another baby over there. There it is. Another baby. So that's three of them. I don't think there's another one. Damn it. I gotta. Oh no, there is another one here. Oh, it let me take it. So that means I've got. Ooh, I got two more. Let's go do that. I wanted to take that, basically the equivalent of a mind wipe, to reset my points. But it doesn't seem to be there. I killed an alligator. It was a high-level alligator and got them. I may have to run the cave. to get that again. I'll get lucky again. Okay, so let's get in there. Plenty of shellbacks. Damn, basically I stole the whole family, man. Stole a whole family of shellbacks. Okay. Well, it doesn't matter. I should still go do the Spider Queen because she may drop some good shit this time. You know, it's possible anyway. That's what I'm missing. I'm missing my food. Huh. Take that shit. I don't think I need to worry about anything else. Got that. Alright, so we're gonna go kill the spiders. See if we can do that again. Yeah, that plus 50% healing received would have been better than... See, it's saying if you go... What was it? If you go... Receive a one-time healing effect when your health drops below 50%. Can be received again after being fully healed. You know. But I don't know how good that healing effect is. I guess we'll find out right now with the spider. But anyway, let me go ahead and end the video. It's been 1 hour, 8 minutes. And then I'll go ahead and continue.